And here's your Thursday stars. Saturn in Scorpio in the third house, trine Neptune in your seventh house, does mean this is a very important new beginning and a new energy that sweeps in around your relationships. It can also mean that not just relationships are affected on a one-to-one level, but also the people you meet on an everyday surface. So it's all about you getting on with others, and someone very special will emerge.